Hi, I'm Hilary and I'm going to show you how to add space before chapter headings in MS Word. For example, like this, where the chapter heading is partway down the page. Here's my Word document and my chapter headings are all styled as Heading 1. I put my cursor in a heading and on the Home tab, I right-click on Heading 1 and select Modify. Now I go down to Format and first I select Paragraph. And there I'm going to put the space that I want before my heading. I'm making that 174 point. Then I go up here to line and page breaks and there I'll click page break before. Then I click OK to get out of that. I go back to format and select frame. There I click none for text wrapping and then under horizontal I select center. Then I click OK and again OK and now I'm back to my document where you can see there's a space before the chapter heading. And if I scroll down, each chapter starts on a new page with the space before the heading. And if I select the heading, you can just faintly see the frame around it. So that's how easy it is to set up this sort of heading.